Bo Dallas misses wildly.
Truth is the 2 in 17-2.
Yeah, because Friday night on SmackDown, Truth defeated Bo Dallas via disqualification. Bo Dallas is going to fight back again. Bo Dallas is extremely vicious here tonight. Oh, R-Truth catches him with an elbow. Here's the, oh, Tony's going for the cover, and R-Truth unloading here.
Truth's not afraid to mix it up.
Yeah, he can get a little vicious when he wants to as well. Whoa! Man.
Wow.
Truth is on fire.
He is pouring it to Bo Dallas.
Oh man.
That'll put out a fire.
Nice flip by Truth.
That man broken his nose.
Oh, man, that was inspiring.
Maybe his bows.
Bo knows.
Uh-oh. Truth looking to put him away. Look at Bo Dallas. Bo's got it. Come on. Explain that.
He won.
Winner of this match.
Bo.
A cheap victory for Bo Dallas.
That's taking a shortcut.
Oh, good grief. Yeah, put an asterisk by it there. Oh, good grief. He won. God, celebrate.
So you consider
the
that.
The inspirational Bo Dallas.
Yeah, he's a good role model, right?
That's what the new kids cheat to win.
Yeah,
Oh, yeah. You two guys want to give every kid a trophy. Oh, don't worry about keeping score. We don't want to hurt any of our kids. That's what's wrong with America right now. We need kids that want to win.
And R-Truth is not going to put up for Bo Dallas's cheating ways.
Because R-Truth
sent Dallas into the barricade. And now R-Truth assaulting Bo.
Oh, I guess you guys are fine with this.
Of course I am.
Bo Dallas,
you guys are so hypocritical.
He's getting a little bit of his own medicine now.
This is what Bo Dallas pulled on R-Truth last week. Drives Truth right into the steel steps. And now Bo Dallas with a bulldog outside the ring.
Now go ahead. Bo Dallas defended himself. Now all of a sudden, he's the bad guy.
He brought it on himself.
You two guys are unbelievable.
I'm saying it was a cheap win. You got to admit, he had to pull R-Truth tight to get the victory.
A win's a win. That's what's wrong with America. John, teach our kids to grow up and win at any cost. That's what we should be teaching them. Not everybody gets a trophy.
And teach your children to cheat.
That's a great
teach
model.
Teach them to win.
Inspiration.